Transcriber helps you create transcriptions and subtitles for your videos and podcasts. A recent update has added new, powerful AI features. Transcriber is a standalone application. To see an in-depth tutorial on how to create transcriptions in Transcriber, check out our first look video. I'll put a link in the description. At the top of the window, there's a new AI Metadata tab. Here, you can use AI to generate metadata, such as social media posts, YouTube descriptions, podcast summaries, and even generate a thumbnail image. This will require your own OpenAI API key, but each generation costs thousands of a dollar, so you don't need to worry about racking up API charges. I'll click Add All Prompts under the YouTube set of prompts. I'll do the same for the social media group of prompts. These will generate post text for Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, and X. In the Prompt Requests section, I'll click Generate Missing Responses to start the queue. In a few seconds, I've got an AI-generated description and two different title options, plus my social media post text. If I want to try something different, I can click Generate Another Version. When I've got what I like, I'll give it a rating and copy it for loading up into YouTube. What a time saver. Another AI feature added to Transcriber is the ability to use ChatGPT to improve subtitle punctuation. I'll choose Add Punctuation Using AI, and it quickly edits and improves the punctuation of the transcription. Transcriber is the best way to create subtitles for your videos and podcasts. And the new features in this update make it even better. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.